Good morning, dear children. Welcome back to the IT class. In the previous class, we have studied how to type vowels and consonants. That means swaraksharangal and vyanjanaksharangal. Today, we are going to study how to type chillaksharangal and kootaksharangal. Okay. So here, I will show you some of the words that we can type by using chillaksharangal. Okay. You already studied that there are five types of chillaksharangal. Okay, so you can see that.
R, in, an, il, il. Iviyane anju chillaksharangal. R, car.
To type chillaksharangal. Okay, so how can we type in? Na plus, na is in V, na plus, then D plus, closing square bracket. Okay, so we can type in another method. That is, we could type chillaksharangal, that is, we could type in by clicking on the shift plus V button. Okay, that is the shortcut. So two methods are there. First one is shift plus V, then second method is that na plus D plus closing square bracket, then il, la plus D plus closing square bracket. Then we have a shortcut, that is shift plus full stop. Okay, then next in, na plus D plus closing square bracket, then the shortcut form is shift plus X. Okay, next il, la plus D plus closing square bracket, then the shortcut form is that shift plus 8. Okay, next ir. Ir is ra, ra plus D plus closing square bracket, and the shortcut method is clicking on the slash. Okay, clicking on the slash button only we could get the ir. Next is compound letters. So we can just go for 4 or 5 compound letters.
Kootaksharangal. Combined alphabets. Ka plus ka. Ikka. Ka ka. English il. Crow. Ka plus sha. Iksha. Pakshi. English il. Bird. Ka plus ta, ikta, doctor. Ga plus ga, igga, marga, English in way. Na plus ka, inka, nankuram, English in anchor. Cha plus cha, icha, pucha, English in cat. Cha plus cha, icha, achan, English in father. plus ja. Ijja. Majja. English il bone marrow. Ja plus nya. Nya. Nyani. English il scholar. Nya plus cha. Incha. Inji. English il ginger. Ta plus ta. Itta. Patti. English il dog. Na plus na. Inna. Kanna. English il eye. Na plus ta. Inda. Yand. English il crab. Ta plus ta. Itta. Tatta. English il parrot. Ta plus sa. Ilsa. Malsyam. English il fish. Da plus tha, ittha, yuttham. English il war. Na plus da, inda, bindu. English il dot. Nya plus nya, inya, pammi. English il pig. Nya plus ta, inda, panda. English il ball. Nya plus pa, imba, pamba. English il snake. Pa plus pa, ippa, kappal. English il ship. Ba plus ba, ibba, jubba. Ba plus da, ibda, shabdam. English il sound. Ma plus ma, imma, amma. English il mother. Ya plus ya, iya, payen. English il boy.
Ikka, ka plus d plus ka, ikka. Then cha, semicolon plus d plus semicolon cha. Then pa, h plus d plus h equal to pa. Next, inda, na plus d plus ta, inda. Okay, ma plus d plus ma, ma. Okay, then inde, how can we type inde? Na plus d plus shift j plus z. Okay, so V plus D plus shift J plus Z is NDE. Okay.
We can study the remaining compound letters in the next class. So, you have to take care, dear children. Stay at your home and continue learning. Okay, thank you.